Geppetto's puppet. We need your help. But we have to hurry. My name is Sophie. Let's get you out of there. Find something that might help. Streets are not safe. Arm yourself with one of the weapons over there. It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel. This is called a stargazer. A marvelous device the Stalkers used in the past.
Warning. Public threat alerts needs danger estimates. Please reduce puzzle numbers or reset danger parameters.
As we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to this stargazer for a moment, gather ergo, clever one. This stargazer will make you stronger. But the stargazer's strength doesn't last forever, so be careful with it. Hurry up and come to Hotel Krat.
patient for observing the destination.
Parade puppet is blocking the entrance, and that's the only way in. So please, be careful.
There! Welcome to Krat, visitor. I didn't think there were any stalkers left to fight the puppets. You didn't hear? Figures. The whole organization fell apart. All that's left are wannabes and amateurs who think they can fight on their own. You ought to buy something while you're at the festival. You can't rely on yourself alone. Out here alone? You could use some help. Here's a festival gift for you. Now get yourself something useful. here alone? out here alone?
Thank you.
out here alone?
one more thing I should mention. The hotel security excludes puppets like you. So you'll have to lie to get inside. You're a special puppet, after all. so happy to see you. I am Sophia. I've been waiting for you. Searched all over the city of Krat to find you. You must have questions. Geppetto will have answers. But we have to find him first. He was last seen on Elysian Boulevard. All of Krat is dangerous for humans, and that neighborhood is one of the scariest. Please find Geppetto on Elysian Boulevard. I'll explain more once you find him. Wait, take this pocket watch. Krat is a labyrinth of peril right now. This watch will guide you to a safe place. Be careful, clever one. Look at Gemini. I think he's in shock.
Gemini is fine.
That's proof you're broken. The real Gemini isn't so calm. I'm no inventor, but perhaps I can fix.
Welcome to Hotel Krat. My name is Polandina. Butler to Lady Antonia. Please let me know how I may be of service. At Hotel Krat, comfort and calm walk hand in hand. Welcome to Hotel Krat. How may I be of service?
Unexpected guests are welcome. We don't insist on reservations. I am Antonia, and this is my hotel. Welcome. Oh, I knew from the moment we met that you're Geppetto's puppet. He might have a few loose screws, but Geppetto's skills are undiminished. It's a shame. He took off for Elysian Boulevard. And he never came back. If he doesn't turn up soon, we'll have to make a new coffin. Oh, I forgot. It comes with a long story. Please find that old man. And do take care of yourself out there. People have no idea so many secrets are buried in Krat. Thanks for keeping me company. What are you curious about? I'm an old friend of Geppetto's. His son is like family to me. Make yourself at home. You're always... If you have any questions, ask my butler, Polandina. I see you're here. That means you can lie. Your lies are a rare ability. You're able to choose your own path, unbound by anything. People on the outside are still afraid of puppets. Lie to protect yourself and find your path. People have minds for you.
I'll use my power to help you. Ergo is the miracle that made Krat prosper. Without Ergo, when you move, you gather more Ergo. In the folklore of Krat, a cricket often acts as a guide. But Gemini is unique. As you get more familiar with Gemini,
I heard about you from Geppetto, but to see you in person, wow! You should take this. Geppetto left it with me. The sound of it alone. There must be something else. Ako, I forgot to introduce myself. I am Eugenie from the Workshop Union. I know my way around weapons of all kinds. If any of your weapons need work.
Let's be more careful. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood. I hate these guys. But don't be alarmed. My name is Gemini. We'll talk later, when we're safe. Boulevard was a regular rich people row. You wanted fancy boutiques and shops. No place better. But that was long ago, before the puppet frenzy.
Thank you.
Are you? You are! Finally! I'm Jiminy, your friendly puppet guide. Or friendly guide puppet? Last time I woke up, Sophia was there because... Because she woke... Sorry. Must be the shock. Bear with me, and I'll...
I'll use my power.
Why, hello! I didn't know anyone was alive out here. I know what you're thinking, but I'm not a burglar. I'm just crashing. For your info.
Wait, I can can sense something strange. Jeepers! Is that a butterfly?
Most people, this time one, my family took my baby from me and sent me here. A baby must be with its mother. Please go to Krat City Hall and bring me my baby. Thank you so much, kind one. Please hurry. Hard scales spreading across my eyes before I lose my sight. Please.
She said the baby was at City Hall. Should we check it out?
Waiting and hoping is all I'm waiting and waiting and...
Yeah. You've got a lot to answer for!
You know what caused the puppet frenzy, don't you? You're their maker, practically their father! You and the alchemist scheming together. Tell me the truth! What's your problem? I'm here for the old man. Get lost. Wait. I know you. Or more like, I know what you are. You're the devil's puppet. You can't sneak past me. Die! Destroyed for sure. Sneak past me! Die! hang you up on the bridge!
Finally, we meet, son.
It's a dream come true. Seeing you like this, I understand why some people despise me. I invented the puppets, after all. I should take responsibility as their maker. But in order for me to do that, I need to take care of the puppets at City Hall. Won't you help me? Son, take this. You'll find it most useful. I want to hear all about your experiences, but now isn't a good time. Use the Stalker's key to open the bridge door. Then get rid of the frenzied puppets that have seized City Hall. We'll catch up at Hotel Krat when you're done. I want to hear. Use this. We'll catch. I want to hear. Use this. We'll catch up.
Assembly tool you were talking about. If you find any more weapons, let's try.
I'll use my power to help you.
Thank you.